Likes to go after the first pitch, and he hits one into left. This ball is back and off the wall. Machado was not running. Not sure if he would have been able to make it to second anyway, but had no chance to get to second with that effort out of the box.
He knows it too right now. He, you know, he thought he got it.
Didn't do that today. He swings and drives one deep to center field. Back goes McCutchen. He's at the wall. He missed it. Gomez is going to turn second and head for third. And Carlos Gomez is in with a two-out triple. And now Gerrit Cole and Gomez having some words, and the benches are going to empty. And no hat.
That's what Cole was over there talking about, the striking of a pose after you hit the ball. That got Cole a little upset. You know, kind of that, showing up a pitcher, and especially when it doesn't even go out of the ballpark.
A hitter takes a 3-1 or 3-0 count, calls it a strike, and the hitter says, good pitch.
That one is ripped deep down the right field line. Foul. Whoa.
High drive down the right field line, but it hooks foul.
This is the long foul ball off the bat of Jacoby Ellsbury. It's twisting foul.
Yeah, you flip the bat, you think it's gone.
Really bad pitching. Out to center field. Phillips runs back, and it's over his head. Ah. And a ground rule double, and that's a break for the Brewers. Tommy Joseph will have to stop at third. Double number 30 for Odubel Herrera.
High in the air. That's going to get the job done. Looking up. Fowler has it at the track. A.J. Pollock will tag. And the Arizona Diamondbacks are walking off.
Greinke is 0 for 2.
It's hard to do.
Gomez can't get it. And Greinke, the one-time Silver Slugger Award winner, arrives at second base with his second double of the year.
Remember when Zach swung at the first pitch with the man on third, and people at home maybe thinking, why does he swing at the first pitch? Well, here's the first pitch. He'll show you what he can do with the bat. Oh, and a bat flip too from a pitcher. Whoa, little Yasiel there. Yasiel's on the DL, so Zach can pick up that trade.
Bellinger turns this one around to deep right center field. Slater's sprinting back. It's over his head, right up into the triangle.
You want to know what's said, the narcissist. You better watch yourself. You better watch yourself.